remove this plastic surround, take all the clips out. Remove the headlight, so there's a bolt there, bolt down there, all 10mm head, you need a socket, and the whole headlight comes out. With the headlight pulled out, it's easy to get to the back of it. This is the low beam, untwist the cap, unplug the lug lobe, unclip it, lug lobe comes out. Not as hard as you thought.